Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Devil Jin.
My one day of training.
Get ready for the next battle.
Boy, look, it's Hey Miracle Boy. This guy was just fighting Jub before.
Round one.
Oops.
Fight.
Use a secret technique. Oh shit.
Round two. Fight.
He got me the count here. How do you know I was going to counter rush on that? Him? That emoticon cracks me up. Just imagine you yelling. Parry two. Do it.
Round four. Fight.
Oh, counter hit. Oh. I didn't know anyone was watching. That's what happened. Trouble, boys.
Final round. Fight.
Alright, I got this. Alright, here we go. He's using my techniques. Alright, here we go. Oh, there it is. Oh, never actions. Do that kick that goes straight, and I'm gonna sidestep it into this. Oh shit! It's pretty tense. That's it. Oh no. Pop my punish. Pretty good. Right, here we go. Big kick. Just had enough of my shit now. Alright, here we go. Oh, that was close. If he had done anything but that storm, he probably would have killed me. Maybe not anything.
Get ready for the next battle.
closer than it had to be. He knows my weakness. I don't know how to play Devil Jin. How do you know? Alright. Gonna bait. Shoot. Spoke too soon. I was gonna do the low and then bait the low back. He keeps doing low after the slow. And then. It's not doing it anymore. I've got to remind him that it exists. There you go. There it is. Ooh! Mind games. Round forgot, two. That's why it didn't work. Fight. Ooh, he remembers now. Got low into low. He's doing the He keeps ducking! Oh, I don't even know the combo from that.
Okay. Round three.
I'm gonna side swap the low. Oh fuck, I need a low to come back. I just want to sound impressive. I don't actually know if it's side swap, but. Power crush, I ducked, but I got up too early. Oh shit.
Round four. Fight.
It made it slower than it actually was. Because he absorbed it. Alright, here we go. Mid. Back four. Here we go. What are we gonna do? Oh, he did a mid! Oh, he did alright! What is going on? His leg went right through me. He did a high. I'm lucky there at the end.
Get ready for the next
pick this move, I pick mine. My move beat is. Oh, God.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, the reflexes on this cat. Oh shit. Oh, he's going in now. Oh, bad luck. Oh, I think I did it too late. Is it gonna connect? Yeah. Oh. What's she gonna do? I'm gonna do full screen laser. Oh, how do you do laser? Okay, I don't know how to do my laser.
KO.
I think he was like waiting for rage out.
Fight.
Oh. Alright, time to do some electrics. Check out my electric. Oh, that was one! It made the sound. That's how you know it's electric. Oh, he got me. Alright, here we go. Power crush. Jab. Ooh. Oh, count hits. You got me.
KO.
You got me.
Round three. Fight.
Ooh. He's probably like, who's playing now? Oh, mid. Teach him not to attack up this move a bit. There it is. It's not your turn to attack, mate. You did. You just did it.
That's right.
Oh, he picked me up! This guy gets that one when he's gonna leave.
Round four.
He's that kind of person. Oh, why did I... Alright, still bring him back. Oh, shit. Okay, fine though. He wants to keep flying. Oh, he's keen, he's keen.
Get ready for the next battle.
I won't make the same mistake. So Carlos shows his face. Reveals that he's on my stream. Ah, shit.
It's just business.
Hello again. Oh wow, thanks for following PvP Gaming. I'm a fan. Can't wait for the secret tech that you're bringing out.
Round one. Fight.
If you're tuning in, you're just in time to see the new meta I'm working on. It's called the No Electric Mishima. That'll be in all the Tekken World Tour events in 2020, once the catch is on. Alright, we've got this guy in at head now, because he thinks it's a low every time. Right. Oh, there it is! Duck! Duck. Get him. My beautiful! It's making the rounds, is it? I remember like we're watching OHN Top 8 and Chris was just laughing and I didn't know why he was laughing, but he was laughing at my bloody laugh and he's like messages, "Stop laughing, mate, you're making me laugh." Alright, he's in the vortex. Oh shit, I'm in the vortex. Oh, just kidding. Alright, finish it. Alright, we'll do the vortex. Alright, the vortex is sidestep. That's it. Vortex is finished. Shit. See, people don't rate the sidestep too, but I reckon it's Devil Jin's best move. I mean, I don't play Devil Jin, so I'm probably wrong. That doesn't reach, eh? Ooh, big belt. Right, power crush. Oh shit. Power crush. Alright, Jack. Oh! Got him! Oh, read him. Read him like a book. If only he had a blocked, he would have won.
You win.
I bet he never attacks after his rage drive and misses me again. It's like, what? What is Devil Jin's move crushes lows? Oh, his rage art does. His rage art does. See, if Devil Jin had a hop kick, I would have used the hop kick, but I'll just have to make do with rage art instead. Some people would have called me a madman then, but I had a 2-round lead, so why not? I guess. The seed's been planted now. I wonder if he'll do anything else to rage drives anymore. Alright, I'm gonna use the hold forward to grab. Hold forward. You can't do it on me, mate. Shit. Oh, power crush. Alright, so step two, here it comes. Oh, Scott gone. Oh, power crush is good.
Round two. Fight.
Nah, I just made that up. It's cause he's Does Evil Jr. really have not? He hasn't got a hop kick. He's got this thing. Was it this one? He's got that, which is sort of like a hop kick. And he's got this thing, which is like no combo off it. But they're not traditional hop kicks per se. Like, you can combo off it, I don't know it. So I can't really use it. It's just that I sort of figured he would do the stomp. So I'm like, alright, I'll do a rage art. Because rage art beats stomp.
Fight.
I don't even actually know if that was true. I just thought it was pretty slow, and it's low. Rage Art's pretty quick, and it's mid, and it's he flies. He's got wings. Ooh. Oh shit! All right, we're going with next level. Meta's coming out. Oh! Baited. Alright, here we go. Oh! He ducked! He knows. He knows. Oh! He knows. Oh, what's the kick? There it is. Oh! He knows. Oh! Didn't block it. I reckon that time he wouldn't have attacked after, and then I would have just grabbed him. I got too keen on what could have happened, and it didn't let it get to it. Kazumi's alright, her kick's pretty good. Like, Devilgen's. He's got one that's safe. It's got a hop kick that's like safe but no combo. And then he's got a hop kick that can combo but it's really unsafe, so it's sort of like choose your poison. Kazumi's hop kick is. It's decent, but. She doesn't have like. She gets wrecked because she's got the wall standing launcher, but it's really slow, like 17 frames or something. It's really takes a while to start up. And then if she blocks like Snake Edge at max range, not Snake Edge specifically, but some launch punishable moves at max range, she can't like wall standing punish it, and she can't hop kick it because her hop kick's not very good range. Whereas like someone like Yoshimitsu, for example, has got like all bases covered. So you can sort of hop knee it, or you can do as well standing launcher, depending on what the move is. I mean, Kazumi is really strong still, she's got really good tools. I'm only playing Devilgen like this because I can't electric. That was electric. Oh, there's electric! Oh, all these non-electrics. Oh, finally a rage dart. Round 2. Up 3, up 4. Fight. Yeah, that's like that. Like this one, right? A little bit. Keep out. We're gonna keep out in this game. Ooh. Air to air. Do it again. Oh! 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 So I step 2, oh, I knew it.
KO. Round 3.
Alright.
Fight.
Oh, so I step 2. Dirty combos.
Round 4.
These dirty low damaging Fight. Combos. He's in the vortex. Alright, low. Oh shit, I was gonna say low into low. The last one, but he's gonna do lots of damage. Oh, he backed off. Oh, he didn't finish it properly! Oh, that's what you get for not punishing properly. Oh, he jabbed. What, he jabbed? He had the win. He jabbed.
Get ready for the next battle.
It's never over till it's over, folks. He just put that one in a gift basket for me, unfortunately. It's not a miracle boy. Hey, miracle boy, but I don't know. Raven Boy versus Hey Miracle Boy up, boys. Too many boys. Too many boys in that one. Oh, promotion. This guy's keen, bud. Oh, I like the enthusiasm. Oh, shit. He got me. I thought I'd go under the high, but yes, not. Oh, shit. Oh, what was that move that I did? Oh, can't forget about that move. Or that one. Alright, what's the comeback? What's the comeback? Oh. Oh, he's too far away. He's too far away. Oh no.
Round two. Fight.
He blocked it. So I step into the mid instead. Oh, that's it. That's it.
KO.
Shouldn't have said that's it. It wasn't it.
Round three.
That's pretty. Still had a chance. Oh, what the fuck was that? I don't even know this character. Oh, so I step into mid, he's eating it. So I step mid. Oh. I got him, guys. He's reacting to the sidestep cancel. So I just do a mid instead. This will do lots of damage. Fuck, off axes.
KO.
Just had to remind myself to do it.
Round four. Fight.
Oh, nice spacing on the end. Should get me to the wall. Damage. Come on. Oh, fuck. So much damage. Oh, grab them out of it. Lucky me. Back in the corner. Oh, fuck. Can't hit. Just nervous. It's alright. I'll take it. Oh, is this gonna hit? This is gonna hit. That's the mix up. Oh! Oh, that's it!
KO.
That was tense. I'll keep fighting.
Get ready for the next battle.
It's pretty fun. Plus my Devil Jin's trash. I'm still learning stuff.
Round one. Fight.
The answer is because you don't need electrics to win. Raven doesn't have electrics. And plus, I can do them. Like, maybe 50%? That'll do. Ooh. Who said I can't do electrics? Ooh! It's like I'm winning them right now! Mixing up his layers of grabs.
Round two.
He should do it. He should try a mid or something. Ooh. Accidental low parry, but I'll take it. Boy, his moves keep catching me. Oh, got him. Rouse the opponent. Oh. Oh. Sorry, boys, my eyes is itchy. Just had to give it a good scratch. Just trying to find. He kept dropping his combos, and the resets were catching me. Oh. It doesn't work out how I think it is. It's like. It is a high. It's like a low hitting high. Like electric. See that? That was sick. Alright, that was shit. Alright, which one brings back?
Round 4. Fight.
Oh, he's true. Not this again. Oh, he did the mid. Genius. Oh, he got me. It's not over yet. Another power crush. Oh, power crush. Power probably electric. The spammy move for most of the Mishimas is electric. Because they're like safe, it keeps them out. If you land it, it's a launcher. So usually electric's their spammy move. He's got generic running 3, but it's sidesteppable. It's really hard to sidestep. Well, it's really easy to sidestep. Oh, yeah. Electric is probably there. Walking door. It's like weird, because I have to like really try to think about it when I do electric. It's like I'm trying to land some just frame in a mini game of Mario Party or something. This build up PS4. I just streamed 30 minutes of warm-up mode before on PS4. It wasn't good. Don't make me play Dark Souls. I'm using the wrong finger, that's so weird. Nah, I already beat Dark Souls 1. My friend lent me Dark Souls 3. So I've got that on the PS4. I was gonna play that when the internet went down in Australia sort of thing. Oh my god. It's weird, I think I'm using the wrong finger to play Tekken with. That's so weird. I've started using my, what is it, the wedding ring finger thing? The fuck? To press 2? That's so weird. I'm playing too much Dota, I think. I'm using the wrong finger to press buttons, and it's like straining my finger, which is fucking weird. Who does that, eh? Like, subconsciously change fingers to play a different game. Stop playing Dota, guys, and start playing Tekken again. Alright, let's change character. It's taking forever.
Tournament 7. Kazumi Mishima.
Since you're talking about Kazumi, I'll play Kazumi. Fan people. Who is it? Who is it? Do you that Ken forward three? Yeah, that's pretty broken. I mean, it's not broken. That's what happens when you pick a big character. Alright, I like that last combo. I'm gonna keep doing that one. Who needs max damage? Oh shit, it's not gonna do that one. Pressing the wrong button again. Well, not pressing the wrong button, pressing the wrong thing. Did I always press the right button? I thought they were all at Taiwan Fighter. That's why I came online. Because I'm like, sweet, knee can't demote me anymore. Online safe from JDCR. Just suck him. I probably butchered the hell out of that name. JSA Kim.
Oh no!
Alright. Remember everything I learnt with Devil Jin now?
Non c'è spa.
Trick the Claudio with sidestep left. You just gotta move laterally to the left.
Fight.
You can beat most of his options. Ten win streak, what did I play her? Keep your composure.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, that's not your composure. That's the opposite. Oh. Go break. Test him out with the grabs. Oh, nice. Breaking it. Oh,
KO.
One too many down 4-2s there.
Round 4. Fight.
I think this is the first time I played nerfed Kazumi. I can't really tell the difference though. Can't really feel the difference.
Round one. Fight.
Gotta make him do his panic moves. It's negative, man. Oh, he did it. The one time! He did it.
All set.
All the hop kick. He's gonna kill me. Oh, he didn't do the rock combo.
All set.
Why? KO. Did it.
Round two.
Fight. It's good practice though, I haven't filled them up. Too shit range. Drop the combo button. Nah, you didn't drop the combo. Grandma.
Fight.
So that's your grandma. Are you Kazuya? Wait, Kazuya. Jin. I got him. Hard read, but I got him. That's why you need to know frames. Nah, I don't know frames, I just did it. I just thought, I'll do it now. If it was an anime, there's like some sparkle and they're like, say something Japanese and I'm like, I'll just do it now. And then they'll say something like, timing is perfect though, or some shit. How do you metal your face? Oh. Yeah, she's hot in the bikini, that's why.
KO.
That was good on his end.
Final round.
He really wants this promo.
Fight.
Ooh, just finished it. Oh, that's the grab. And then when I do the grab, he does one hit. Oh, he wasted it. Oh, spacing. Oh, that might be it. Oh, he got me. I'm gonna get demoted, folks. Oh, my face is hot.
Get ready for the next battle.
That's summer. It's already here. What? It's October, you say? Hells no. It's fucking right now.
Non c'è spazio per I dilettanti.
Oh.
Round one.
I don't know, he's pretty patient. Fight. He seems pretty patient to me, anyway. Oh, he's gonna jab. Yep, there you go. Float. Keep up spring kick. Come on, running two. Oh. Step two. That's it. It's a big don't argue.
Round three. Fight.
Fuck. That was a bad option on my end. Could have won the match. Oh, now won the match. That should kill. Ooh. Did he hit the ground and then I did it? Oh, it wasn't even a kill. Oh, he sidestepped the wrong way. I actually don't know. Round four. Just said that. Fight. Alright, just gonna play more dirty. Oh, parried that time. Oh, he did it. Ah. Oh. Oh, not yet. I'm getting belted. Spring in Australia is extremely fucking hot. That's how spring in Australia is. I think the trees are already dying and wilting. I think we skip spring and go straight to summer. No kidding. It's that hot. We bought a bag of ice today just so we could just buy a bag of ice. Put it in our drinks. Holy shit. Didn't last very long though.
Round one. Fight.
So that's my power crush, eh? Oh. I use this move. Oh. Ooh. What's going on? I feel like I'm looking the wrong way or something. Stop kicking me. I heard that duck.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. Down in the power crash, but it didn't matter anyway.
Fight.
Oh. That's a mid. Oh, that's launch punishable. There you go. Do it again. Do it again. Lost the safe or not. Oh. Losing your lead. You better do something quick. Do something, mate. You're losing your lead. That's what I was waiting for. There's my bad. Press the clock a bit. Oh. Trying to do Tiger Shot. Oh, the Tigers! Tigers. The Tigers! What all about that move? Music. Oh shit, I didn't expect the same. Did he hit me into like my Tiger extended my hurt punch or something? That was weird. He couldn't convert off the combo, but it was just so far away. Oh. That's way too close. Yeah, he launched me. He knew it. This guy knows.
KO. Offset. Final round. Fight.
Got one on his down back threes. Here we go. damage. Yeah, those will. There you go, tigers. You get a tiger. You get a tiger. You get a tiger. Oh shit! That's not what I wanted to do. You get a tiger. And you get a tiger. Oh, the hop kick. Oh shit. I thought he was gonna do something else. I didn't think he'd do hop kick. Fuck. I got bashed.
Non c'è spazio per I dilettanti.
Oh, demotion. Here we go.
Round one. Fight.
That's really nice. Oh fuck, not close enough. You just kill me. Oh, it's gonna do a lot of damage, but it's not gonna kill a thing. I think I'm safe. That nerf. Alright, there's a nerf. There's your nerf. I thought that was a. Alright. Oh, I almost got the right read. I'm just gonna get up now. Too early. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty good enough. Oh. Oh, wrong move. Let's try and do something. We gave him one back, boys. Hard work, though. We gave him an L. We gave him a loss. Now he's got to keep doing it till I turn that demotion into promotion. It's not going to be easy. Oh, man. Better get a drink. Time to run. Hells no. Why run? I'm just getting warmed up. Next minute demoted. Three, four, five, down for two. Oh! Oh, the download. I can feel it, boys. I can feel the download. Oh, he's pissed off. He's pissed off. He's pissed off. Oh, he's pissed off. He's pissed off. Oh. Alright, into down 4-2. He's not ready yet. He's not ready. He's not converted yet. Oh. Oh, fuck. That was down 4-2, but it accidentally plinked it with 1. There it is. Come on, mate. You gotta duck one of these. He's mad. He's mad. I think I cracked the shell, boys. Round 3. I think I've cracked the shell. I think that this guy was giving me trouble before. And now I'm inside his head. Ooh, hop kick. Here we go. I reminded him why hop kick was so good. Just gonna dash in there. In the corner you go. Alright, how many times? He was just waiting. Shit. That's how you play Tekken. You just play rock, paper, scissors like 6 times in a row. He's good. He's good. Oh shit, I'd leave too if I ate that. Oh. Holy moly, this is why I love Tekken. Oh my gosh. And he's gone. He left. He's gone. He knew the download was complete. It took a few matches, but he knew the download was complete, so he left. He didn't like what I was selling, boys. He didn't like it. He said, no thanks, not from me. Not, I don't want to have any of that. Down back 2-3-4 on him, he'd lose the shit. Oh, that move. I don't rate it, because, it's not really a mix-up, but I should use it more. I should use down back. Down back 2 by itself is not too bad. Because good players will always duck to try and interrupt the follow-up. Because you can actually, if you block the second hit, then Kazumi's a checkmate, because they get a guaranteed punish. And if they're like someone like Brian or something, they get like counter hit or no counter hit. But either way, they get a punish. Get ready. Oh my god. Can we top that one? Can we top that one? I don't think we can. I don't think we can. Oh, Cowboy Tanaka. I think I've played this person before. Well, I have to go back to green rank now, because there's green ranks back. Down back 2 in the wall running moves is pretty nice. Down back 2 into your wall running moves. Like crouching down back 2? Oh, into while rising. Yeah, I know what you mean. So, like, down back 2 into while standing 4-4. Because, like, even though it's not plus on hit or anything, they're scared of the follow-up, you're right. I do remember Alchemist doing stuff like that to me. Fight. Like this, right? Oh, look at that, right off the bat. Ooh. Look at that. Look at this. You knew it. Look at that, you knew it. You play Kazumi. I know you play Kazumi. Nah, that was a different guy. That was Hey Miracle Boy. Should get into the wall. Oh, no wall spot there. Whoa. Oh, the range on that's not very good. Oh, the tech roll was just weird. Oh, what is this? The Omen Master's coming out. Ooh. Oh. use the lag to parry a low or something. Oh, he got me.
Round three.
Kazumi's a defensive character, so when you get like lag like that, it's pretty hard to play. Oh, that should have been back grab. Ooh. He's not. Oh, I could have still ducked, I think. Oh, the spacing. Oh, does he know?
KO.
That was Keanu, I think.
Round four. Fight.
Oh. Delayed it too much. Oh. Oh, the wall, the wall. Oh, that was sick. Oh, he did the EI.
KO. You win.
Play this guy. I feel like he's going to leave because I'm on Vindicator. So I'll swap back to my Devil Gen or something. Oh no, he's keen. Let's keep going.
Ready for the next
cowboy
battle.
Tanaka is a cowboy, so he probably does want to throw down in the west.
Round one.
That DLC is worth all $10, or however much it costed. Oh, the mid, he's mixing them up. Well, that was gonna be another one. He's mixing them up. He's just alternating them. If he does it again, it's gonna be mid. Oh, man, I was wrong. Thought I'd like dodge a mid or something. Yeah, isn't that the Filthy Frank meme?
Fight.
Like, talking about weeaboos. And he goes, the equivalent would be a Japanese person saying, hello, I am Cowboy Tanaka. Or some shit. Yeah, I don't mind me a bit of Filthy Frank.
Fight.
I do enjoy watching him sometimes. I just love it when he goes in, because it's always good. Huge. Ooh, the tiger! Ooh. Oh, you wish you didn't do that. Oh, I mixed it up! And for the finish, Rage Art. Just making sure of it, folks. Yeah. I did enjoy when he did the pink guy rap, or was it pink guy rap, or he just rapped and he like read Pornhub porn titles or some shit. It actually sounded decent until he started laughing. Oh, classic combo. Tiger. Oh, he got me the natural. In danger, folks.
Fight.
Oh, he did. He did the block. Frame trap. Oh, that's it. Holy dooly. Was that even guaranteed?
You win.
I typoed my 1+2 and it turned into some 2-hit string, and then I just did another 1+2. That worked, so I don't know if he didn't tech roll or something.
Get ready for the next battle.
Bit weird. Nicholas is a liar. He's still playing. He said he wasn't playing anymore.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh. was crashing. Oh, nice. Alright, he's gonna get me to the wall. Oh, nice options. Oh,
the old rule of three.
Round two.
Low, low, mid.
Fight.
You know what?
KO. Round three.
Doesn't know that move, I think. Oh, huge counter here. He can actually kill me from here if he gets it to a guard. Oh, everyone does a low. So weird.
Round four. Fight.
Oh. Tiger. 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 What's my turn? Hit him with a tiger. Oh shit. Didn't mean to hit him with another tiger.
That's pretty rude.
Well, I mean, the taunt's rude, I just wanted to know what it was.
Round one. Fight.
He's going in the car crashes. Save me! Oh.
KO. Round two. Fight.
He's in the air, so he's alright. Gravity saves. If he does a way it works, and if
get
he does it,
battle.
I just don't get why he did it that time, and then he did, like, he did it before. He did a low after the rage drive before, and I did the same thing. Maybe he forgot. He forgot. Maybe he thought it was just a lucky guess and wanted to test me. It's like, oh, he just got lucky. He probably did the down forward too.
Fight.
I'll do that sometimes if someone parries me and I go, bullshit, you didn't parry that, you got lucky. You type out your hop kick and you got a parry, so. Or maybe you thought that I wouldn't do it this time, maybe. There's all kinds of psychological reasons that
perfect.
You could have done it again. Find out in the next episode, I guess.
Fight.
Ooh. Big down. Oh shit, big down argue. Oh. Space that one properly. Ooh. What was the Hey, Anguish Cake, do you know what the grab is from the flying thing? We're gonna go do mid because he's gonna get up and crouch. He didn't crouch, but mid worked. I think he tried to hit me or something.
Fight.
Ooh. Oh, wait, that's power crush. Oh, the jumping one to duck the. Oh, now I'm in trouble. Flying back 1+2. Oh, there we go. You're right. Try it now. Can I kill him first? Should have done it earlier. So I think it's like a 360 homing move or something. He won't let me do it. Well, I guess that's what you're supposed to do. Get the load. Oh, he's just going in. This guy's fighting with his spirit right now. Oh, here we go. We're gonna do it now. Oh! What?! Oh, he did the low again? Third time's a charm? That time I was thinking he's gonna do mid. He just does low all the time then. Ah, I didn't get the wall splat. Yeah. I think it was because I was like parallel to the wall. I know like you gotta get a wall splat to optimize it. But the grab is pretty broken in terms of like it's not a traditional grab. You can't break it and you can't duck it. You can only jump out of it. It sort of like reminds me of Yoshimitsu's unblockable low in that sense, because like you time it well, sort of guaranteed. Did the mid. Oh, can't hit. No combo there. What the fuck's going on? It's probably saying the same thing by the looks of it. It's funny how it always turns to the same animation no matter how it hits. Set up. Oh, all the way around? Around the world? He's gonna do that kick. There is. Oh, too slow. There's the highs. Oh. The Australian internet's starting to kick in. Oh, Australian internet! Oh! Why? He always does low. That time I don't even think he finished it. I think he just went for the first two hits and then did a like. Maybe he type it. Alright, should get him to the wall with the tiger. Into running two. Ooh. Target defense. Oh, I did a low again. This guy just committed to the lows. And I'm committed to the rage arts. Should try some ram 2-3s over. Yeah. Because one's like, it's like a trap and the other one's like a projectile. They're both really unsafe though. Like the other person switched on, they can get good punishment for it. So it's a good tool just to make people go come in. Yeah, this guy's sidewalking now, so no matter what comes out, he's just sidewalking it now. But he does forget now and then, because like at long range firing wants to do that really linear bazooka kick I think, forward and running four. So it's like, to do that he's got to come in a straight line. Round so I'm just sort of chucking them out preemptively, fight. Assuming that he's going for that move. Oh fuck. Oh, the tiger clock point blank, not very smart. Ooh. I swear it like extends my hurtbox. Because she points her finger out right to shoot the tiger, so I think my hand's getting caught. Fight. I feel like I'm out of range, normally. And it's like, see how she points her hand out, I'm getting caught there. Just extend her hurtbox, box out. So step two. Yeah, that was pretty good. This guy's smarter than the other bloke. Ducked after two. It's not always a good three thing though. Ooh. Right, low. Oh, he did a high. K-O. He finally did. He finally doesn't do low, but he does high. Ooh. Ooh. The thing about launch punishable moves, they're only launch punishable if they block it. Or if they punish it. Ooh. Ooh, did it. This might be it if I get the full combo. 60% tiger.
Round 4. Fight.
Near the mid. That's right. Just gonna mash down for 2 and see if it works. Oh, didn't work. Shit. Shit, get him to a wall. This is it. Ready? I think he got away. Oh, he got away! Ooh, underneath! Threaded the needle there.
You win.
Got lucky. I saw the blue flash and just assumed it was the same one he's been using the whole time. If it had done the other one, he would have killed me.
Get ready for the next battle.
Tekken's hogging all the resources of my computer right now. Feels like I've gone back to 1995. Try high crushing with some down back 2 mix-ups. Alright. You tell me what to do, English Cake, and I'll do it. We'll do one of those Twitch plays. Twitch plays Tekken 7. Alright, we'll do some jabs into down back 2. Here we go. Into down back 2.
KO.
Alright, what else we got? Okay, what else we got?
Fight.
So far, we're only using down back 2s and the wall standing mix ups. Now spamming flying 4-2. Alright. Here we go. Oh, he mixed it up. Oh, he's gonna do lots of damage. Point kill. We'll be in a bad position. Alright, wake up, Rage Art. Okay. Oh, it would have worked if it actually came out.
Round 3.
I think it cancelled the crouch into crouch. Oh, here we go. Oh, he knows it. He had the counter locked and loaded, but I never do it, so he's like... Right, up 3-2, up 3-2, up 3-2. This is... what? Up 3-4-2? Up 4, ah! Oh, that move. It's my favourite move. Didn't it get a screw attack on that one? Down up 2, to the other one.
KO.
Up forward 3-4-1.
Four. Fight.
Ooh, and then the other one. What's the other one? There we go, the screw attack version. Power crush stopped it. So it doesn't register as a hit if it's power crush absorbed. Up 3-4-3 is a screw, okay. We'll mix them up between those two. Oh, he's power crushing me. Out of him. Oh, I just killed him, I think. I just killed him. He's gonna do lots of damage. Oh, so much damage! Alright, mid.
Great.
I thought that kick would have... What happened there? It was a high. The old mid into crouching low. Can't do that with Raven. Alright, Twitch plays Tekken 7.
Get ready for the next.
What else we got? What do you want? Or what are we going for this round? Which plays Tekken 7. Could you imagine if they like had Eddie Gordo and just mashing? 1-1-2s, alright, we've got some 1-1-2s.
Round one. Fight.
We're just gonna play Super Soul with 1-1-2. Ooh. Spoke too soon. Oh, he's doing the high crushes. Alright, sorry. Still win. Oh. How did I know? 1-1-2. Back forward 1-2. What's that? Oh, just the string? Back forward 1-2. You mean back forward 2? Oh, you mean this one? Oh, you did the mix up. I better finish him off. Oh, there's a punish.
KO.
That's alright. Back forward 1+2. What is... Oh. Back forward 1+2. What's back forward 1+2? Like, back forward. Back forward 1? Jeez. I know there's back forward moves, but I don't think she has one. Is it the move that you're doing, talking about this one that I'm doing now? Her stop. Back. Oh, down back to 1+2. Oh. You mean that one? Okay, yeah, I was confused. You had an F in there. Fuck, this move's sick. What is that move? I've never even heard of this move before. No one ever uses this move. I'm gonna make it a useful move. Ready? Prima Storm. Oh, that's got so much range. Oh, too early on that. Alright, here we go. Looks like it's. Holy shit. Oh, man. That move is sick! This move is the best! Combo. Oh, didn't hit as well as I thought it was. But that's a sick move. In a combo. Oof. Twitch plays is useful. I'm learning about the moves that no one ever uses. Alright, in a combo. It's really. It like sounds strong. It's like Hayachi's. Oh, that was it. That was like a punish. Oops. Try some forward as well. Try some forward. That's the snap kick, isn't it? Should rename our stream to Twitch Plays Tekken 7.
Get ready for the next battle.
Try some forward. Forward is the snap kick that looks like while standing 4, isn't it? While standing 4-4. I might change character. I feel this is bad. Anguish plays Tekken. Yeah, Twitch plays Round Tekken. Yeah, get a load of yourself, mate. Forward. Oh, snap kick. That's actually good too. She's pretty much a Mishima without electrics. Which is pretty much how I play Mishimas. I did the mid! Finally did the mid. I'm proud.
Round two.
He actually did the mid now. That was sick, he like went so far, he went into the other direction. What's a rage drive? Forward, forward, 1+2 or something? I've never actually used a rage drive before now, I think about it. Oh, missed it. It's probably my new favorite move for Kazumi, this move. Set it up into something. There we go. Set it up. Almost works. Oh. Okay. Oh, he's learning. Oh, he did something. He did something. Oh, he did something. He did something.
Great.
That was just unlucky on his end.
Round four.
We committed to the rage art and. It was like... Forward, forward, forward. Ah, it's like running too, but with +2. Yeah, like running to that launcher. I guess it's like Dragonals. Alright, I might change character after this, because Cowboy Tanaka is on my order. So, I might change to a different character. This is not helping the rank economy. But I feel like in Australia at least it's a bit dead. It's a bit quiet at the moment. Just don't have the player base for it. I mean, we've got players, but when you compare it to like Europe and Japan and Asia and America and stuff, they just got so many players in comparison. If you ever fight in Saint or JDCR, that's her best move. This one. Down three. If you ever find them. It's a generic move that lots of characters have, but only works at high level. Got me out of it. Should have held back.
KO. Round three. Fight.
You ever see Take just does. He literally uses three moves. He goes that, that, and this. And jab. It's a very lame, totally style.
KO.
Four moves.
Round four.
Try spamming running three and flying three. Oh, while rising three? What? Is that a what? What the fuck is that? Oh, shit. You mean while rising? Streak here, guys. Went for a grab though. Oh, me. Oh, hello. Oh, I was in the wall. This might be his redemption. He knows, he smells it, he smells it. He's gotta go in, he knows it. That will be his mistake. No. Oh, is that killed? It did like a lot of damage at the end. Seemed more than usual. That was weird. Alright. I'll change to a different character. To a different character that's not. I'm not very good with. I'll go back to the origin.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Half of it was Cowboy Tanaka, and it's like Cowboy Tanaka Cowboy and Miracle Boy are the same person. Yeah, it's like you saw that too, right? I thought rage doesn't affect the grabs, but that grab at the end just did a lot. I was getting ready for the mix up at the end, and then it just killed. I was like, what the fuck? I know how to do it, I just always forget it exists. Man, it's only 45 damage too, so it's a pretty hard input for the grab. No electric. Fabled, no electric. The hash slinging. The gash bringing. Gash. Get on the other side. Side I'll be on. I don't know what they mean by, say, Mishima players are better on player 2, because I'm equally shit on both sides. Devil Jin's best move is this move, yeah. The keep out on that. Who said hop kick? Claudia had the best hop kick. It's definitely Devil Jin. Look at that. Look at that hop kick. Hits him even going backwards. I am using the wrong finger though. It's so weird. I've been playing too much Dota, I think, because I'm starting to use the wrong finger for 2. So it seems. Sweet. Too.
to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Ling Xiaoyu.
If you can do it, I can do it. Easy. How to use this, spin. There it is. Cool. Sounds like a shotgun. Or a rifle bullet or something really far away. Wow, full screen projector? Okay, not full screen. Dominic Toretto. Well, I'm fine at the wrong rank. You know what that means, I have to use Raven now. Dominic Toretto. Is that Vinny? Oh shit. We gotta save your deathmatch.
Round one. Fight.
I think I beat you there. Shouldn't have done it, mate. Oh, am I gonna even reach? Oh, shooting style, always.
Round four. Fight.
I'll give you a death match though. No worries, mate. I'll let you go. I mean, you can go whenever you want, eh? I don't have any control. See ya. Alright.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Master Raven.
Alright, we got a real match now, guys. We got a real match. How the hell do I have 10 win streak on ranked? That's bizarre.
I hope your affairs are in order.
Round one. Fight. Round one. Fight.
He's playing my game now.
Round two.
Talking.
Fight.
To me.
Round four. Fight.
Oh, nice time. Oh, I can punish that, can't I? I should get a loss to everyone. Oh, Gun, stay back. Always. Always.
Final round. Fight.
Fuck, dodge. Again. Oh, got him. Crush.
Fuck.
Should did a different grab.
Get ready for the next battle. Battle.
I'm assuming this is Hayes because isn't Paul Walker Vin, the brother?
I hope you're a bear.
And Paul Walker's brother is Dominic Toretto.
Fight.
Down for Timmy out of the dash.
Oh, I got him, bud!
I think that killed.
Die. Mission complete.
KO.
I'm gonna take this game, I think.
Round 4. Fight.
Oh, too nice. Oh, don't stop me though. Oh, that's natural. Fuck. Oh, I had a trap for him and everything. He got up, that's it. Oh. Oh, got him. Woo.
You win.
Nah, there's a tech trap if he gets up, but I think it doesn't work on Jack apparently.
Battle.
2-1, this is a tough match. Is this Hayes? I think it's Hayes, but he usually plays on PS4, but I feel like it's Hayes. It's pretty tough. Well, I probably pressed the button. Or I shook too much, shaking too much. Didn't hold back.
Round one. Fight.
I ain't not gonna watch that, eh? Oh! I hit my driver! Oh, dude. Stay down.
Round two.
Ah, that's alright.
Fight.
It's more for the experience. Oh, we didn't break it this time. Oh, fuck. Should be able to get big damage. Ah, fuck. Oh, oh, I jumped it. Oh, I thought it was down back one. Ah.
Round three. Fight.
So you beat Magic 4. Of course, 10 frames. Oh, a nice block on his end. Shit. Oh, it's not over yet, boys. Oh, the trap!
KO.
Should put it down there. Put down a panic move.
Ready for the next battle.
Is that 2-0 now? 2-0. 2-0? Yeah, 2-0.
I hope you're smart.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, just did it. Oh, what? Get me out of it. Grab me out of it. Oh, no. Fuck. That dude was such a shit.
KO. One. Round two. Fight.
Oh, come on, gotta start launching that. And he does it so often. Oh, yeah. Ah. Oh, nice parry.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Didn't know about that, did he?
Round four. Fight.
At the end, nice conversion. Let's do it.
You win.
It's just business. Don't take it personally.
Get ready for the next battle.
I feel like naming myself someone from the Fast and the Furious now. They might be there or anything. They might not let me in their group.
Round one. Fight.
those guys. He parried. Okay, the back dash into that. It's a frame trap, except when it's not a frame trap. That makes sense. It's an elbow there, that's for sure.
Perfect.
Wasted my rage. I didn't want to do that.
Round three.
It's meant to be up forward.
Fight.
Oh, I knew it! I knew it. I thought he was gonna do the 10 frame trap. Just trading matches the whole set.
I hope you're a bit.
Round one. Fight.
Anyway.
that one.
You win.
It's just business. Don't take it personally.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
One. Oh, that's so good. Oh, the parry, nice.
KO. One. Round two. Fight.
Come back.
Get ready for the next battle.
That makes it 4 each now. Fuck. I think it's 4 each. What did I lose turn already then? Nah, 4 each. This is a long one, guys. 4 each. 50-50 all night. I win, you win. I win, you win. So if history tells us, it's my turn to win.
Fight.
Good start. This guy doesn't help there. He's got the ducks. I've got that. There it is. What the fuck is that? My turn to win.
Round two. Fight.
Let's wait for that. Try to microwave crush it in time. There it is. Oh, it's my turn to win, guys.
Round three.
Alright, I'll go for a slow low. Here it is. Snake Edge. You said Snake Edge was useless. It's over, boys. Perfect. Back grab. Oh, fuck. That was a back grab. Oh, shit. I don't know what to do with that. That was weird. Almost finished it with a perfect. Went for the back grab, but my stick recall turned into reversal or something. So I'm up one again. So that's 5-4. If this is the first of 10, I feel like it's going to finish 10-all. 10-all.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, wow, man. jack combos now. Oh, he got me on the wall now. I'm about to break the tiebreaker. I'm about to get consecutive wins. Oh my god, I gotta punish that. Oh god. See, I don't think he knows it yet because I haven't done it yet, but Rave can actually launch punish that two hit string that he does from Crouch. Dion's favorite one. Didn't break it this time. I was going for a hop low legal in time. Cancel it. Here comes the tiebreaker. Tuned in Justin Tom Carlos. Yeah, down that one. Oh, I crouched. I didn't need to crouch. I forced his crouch. Fuck. I was waiting for that string. And I crouched because I thought I had to crouch whilst the end. Oh my god. Alright, here we go. He thinks he's got. He'll do it again.
Fight.
Do down back one into the string. Come on. Here we go. Just do it. Just give me a free launch. Alright, here we go. I got this one. These big jack combos. I had a duck, he's not. Unblockable punch. He's gonna go under. Oh, he got me out of the air! Fuck! I'm not gonna hurt that too bad. I'm in the air, so he puts himself far away. Oh, he did down for two! He's a genius. Here comes the fire. Fuck, I just finished it that time. Try the back dash away. Ooh, accidental parry, I'll take it. Tiebreaker, I broke the tie.
You win.
That's two in a row. First person to get two in a row. Does that mean I'm gonna start winning?
Get ready for the
oh, the momentum
battle.
Shifted. We're not going 50-15 anymore. It's 60-40. This is tough. Tough match, but this is what you need to sort of after a long break. Playing Dark Souls, you need a. Either one of these kind of matches to get you in there.
Round one. Fight.
It's like he doesn't know what to do now. He's just going in. Oh, he got me. I'm gonna come back from this actually. Oh, the toe kick, I haven't done it yet. The restraint. I haven't done it for 11 games, and I finally did it. When it mattered the most, when I got a win. Maybe he knows it's like all the punishment. Where's this guy? Fort Hayes has habits. That's it, turn wall. That might be a face. Bloody Jack. Fluked it.
Round three.
Jack's gotta do a different combo for Brett. Just did the delayed launcher. I like it. That's one of the extra strats. Big down on
round four.
Let's go back to the center.
Fight.
Always buffing those. It's gonna hurt. Oh, nice parry. Oh, can convert. Oh, nice whiff punish. Oh, come and get it, mate. Oh, I got him! I got him! Won't kill, but I got him. What's the mix-up? What's the mix-up? Totally meant to do. Jumping too, it's legit. Oh shit. Jumping too, eh? The secret. Secret's out. Pack it up, go home, guys. The secret's out.
Fight.
It's got elbows, so I can't do my usual bait and tickle. Again, bait those out and punish. I finally landed the combo. Oh, he's crouching.
Round two.
I think I'm still in momentum. Please tell me he did something. I just went for it. Hard read.
KO. One.
I don't know. It's like Australian culture, I guess. Just ingrained. I'm from the country though, so probably swear a lot more than the average Australian. Oh, this is gonna get to the war, I think. Oh, fuck yes. Oh, he was waiting for it. Why didn't he duck? He doesn't want this. That dude. Oh. Oh, he's scared.
KO.
Oh, he was waiting for it. He was waiting for it.
Four. Fight.
Oh. He's going in. He's going in. He was like, disrespected me too long, Raven Boy. Oh fuck, in the back. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, nice whip punish. Oh, save me, Wolf. Ooh. Oh! I mashed that one out. I just target. Just do it.
Fight.
Oh fuck. He's not doing the optimal combo, that's alright. Damage is damage. What happened there? Oh, he just waited for it. I wonder if he knows about this one. Oh, he doesn't! Probably like, what the fuck just happened there? This is it. Oh, that's it! Get stomped. Oh, I'm not that. I don't say things like that, do I?
Get ready for I don't tend to use battle.
That kind of level. That's extreme. The people who use that kind of language can't even probably stream, I reckon, in Australia. But I'm borderline. If you watch me in the Tekken World Tour online, it was a bit of a... apparently people were getting triggered by just me trying to get around Steam. Because I don't know how to invite somebody. I'm a gentleman. I actually am a scholar. Scholar means you went to university and you finished, right? I don't know.
Round one.
Oh shit, demotion? Promotion?
Fight.
This is it. Oh fuck. Let's not choke on it now. Big one, boys. Predicted the low. Fuck, that's it.
Perfect.
Not a good way to open up the promotion chance.
Fight.
Oh, that kick. Oh.
KO.
This is it, boys. Overlord.
Round
if I get it, I'll go to bed.
Fight.
Oh, he's just waiting for it. Oh, he fucked that one up. That's the rage at Drav. Fuck.
Round
I just raged
four.
Up.
Fight.
He's gonna find around, I can feel it. This is it, boys. Match point.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, that's it. That's it. It's over. It's over. Drew first blood. That's it, that's it. I can cartwheel. GG's. GG's, Hayes. That's it, boys, I'm done. Thanks for tuning in. I'm gonna take the Overlord and run. that was a tough match, man. Tough match. Fuck. But yeah, I'm done for tonight. I'm going grey. Stressful set, but it was a good set. He's a good player. He's from, I think, if it's who I think it is, I think it's Hayes from Melbourne. If not, it's his brother, who's also equally good. Well, not equally good, but they're both fucking solid players. I wish my brothers played Tekken. Anyway, GG's, boys. I'm gonna end the stream there and have an ice cream cone. See you later, guys. Thanks. Bye.